What is up, guys? Tommy H here, and welcome back to another video regarding Kong and Skull Island. So a lot of you guys know for the past couple of years we have been talking about this topic quite a bit. Throughout the history of the King Kong franchise, the main films have always started on Skull Island and then came to an end on mainland. But as we saw during Kong Skull Island, there was no involvement with the monsters on mainland. Nothing was really brought back from Skull Island aside from the information, the experience, and some evidence. Kong has remained on the island ever since the 1970s. So considering the fact that 50 full years have passed, you have to begin wondering what has taken place during that time. Having the information that monsters do exist and Kong is up and alive, it would only draw you back to Skull Island several times. There's a lot to research there, you need to know about the history, what is going on currently, and judging by the very end of Godzilla King of the Monsters, that does seem to be the case. As quoted in the article we are seeing right now, De La Rosa went on to claim that Monarch was not only developing this mechanized giant on Skull Island, but had already tried to create organic titans in the past. Now this right here makes Skull Island and Monarch more mysterious than we once thought. It just goes to show when human beings have access to islands like this, it only gets even more terrifying. But as for the mechanized giant that they were talking about, there are some red flags that are raised. The first thing that comes to mind, like we have been talking about recently, is something like Mecha Ghidorah, Mecha Godzilla, or even Mecha Kong. And Mecha King Kong is something that I actually have talked about several years ago. I talked about the human beings making a robotic King Kong and attempt to kill him off and take over the island. But I do believe the purpose of this is much different this time. We know for a fact that there are a lot of challenges with Skull Island. There is the perpetual storm system, the tribe that lives on the island, the very dangerous creatures, and of course Kong himself. He's not going to go down without a fight, so getting him off the island, like I said before, is quite challenging. But when you really sit down and think about it, what is the best way to draw Kong's attention? Well, there are two options here. Option number one, you make a robotic King Kong and try to lure him in. I do not believe he will try to attack the robot or anything like that, but it will rather gain his interest. You continue having this robotic King Kong lead him away from the island and eventually bring him to mainland. The other option is you make a mechanized monster that will actually challenge Kong. You have this monster do a lot of damage, having him on the brink of death, and you bring the fight away from the Skull Island. We know battles can take place anywhere, and if Kong sees this as a true threat, he might go anywhere and do anything in his power to get rid of it. At the end of the day, these are all theories, and we don't know what's going to take place here. We don't know exactly what a mechanized giant is, but it likely has some connections with a Mecha King Ghidorah, a Mecha Godzilla, or a Mecha King Kong. What do you guys think this is, though? Is this something completely different than we are thinking of, and why is Monarch making it? Write all of your opinions on this topic down below, and if you guys are new to the channel, subscribe if you want, and if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, and have a nice day.